that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer when the rain is pouring down. You make my whole world feel so right when it's wrong. It's how I know you are the one.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish forever.
To love and to cherish forever.
And this is my solemn vow.
And this is my solemn vow.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body I honour you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
And all that I have I share with you.
And all that I have I share with you.
I therefore pronounce that they are now husband and wife.
Thank you.
Propose a toast to the happy couple, to Catherine and Brian.
The us.
The bridal party is absolutely beautiful. I have to say, I've never
Right, well, first of all, everyone, on behalf of my wife and I.
He says I'm going to be a model husband. I'm a model lover, he come off with. Looked up the definition of the word model. And here's what it says, a small miniature replica of the real thing.
We quickly got the name, the Terrible Twins, and that was just the start of where the mischief begins.
Where